Hello, this is Mia.
Hi, Mia. This is Scott Brand. I'm in corporate human resources. How are you doing today?
Hey, Scott. I'm doing all right. What can I do for you?
Well, I'm not disturbing your work day, am I?
I actually just need to hit send on this email, and then I am all yours.
Okay, perfect. Listen, I just need to speak to you about something real quick.
Sure.
So I do hear that congratulations are in order with a new baby.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. And that's sort of the reason that I'm calling.
I'm sorry, I don't understand.
Well, apparently you've been showing a lot of pictures and videos of the little one around the office, and it's taking up a lot of people's time. So I'm calling to ask you to stop.
I feel like I didn't really understand what you just said, or maybe I misheard you.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, I'll say it again. Basically, you've been showing a lot of pictures and videos of your new baby, and it needs to stop.
Okay, that is what you just said.
It is.
Okay, so you're serious?
Yes, I'm very
When you're
serious. Listen, I know that it's your baby, and I'm sure you think it's very cute.
Can we call him by his name? His name's Steven. He's a human.
Steven. Okay.
Having a baby is a huge experience.
And it's an experience in your personal life, correct?
Wow. I'm pretty sure you're breaking a lot of rules right now. You're in human resources?
Yes, I am.
Do you have any idea how messed up this sounds?
Well, do you have any idea how messed up it is when the company is struggling and we're seeing low productivity, and then to hear about you wasting company time showing off pictures and videos of your child?
First off, the way that you're speaking to me is unacceptable. It's unprofessional.
Listen, we'll also be blocking all Facebook and Instagram access from your computer from here on out.
What?
So you don't become distracted as well, because I'm sure you probably want to post baby pictures every 5 seconds.
I am highly offended by this, and I don't even know what to say to you.
Well, you could start by saying, okay, I promise I will no longer show pictures of my child to all of my employees and waste their
I'm not
time.
going to say that to you. That's
Oh,
not going to
great.
happen.
Okay, good. It's another proud, doting mother. Yes, we get it. You have a child. We get it. Okay, we get it.
Listen, asshole. I hope your resume is updated because you're going to be so fired when your boss hears about this
Oh,
conversation because this
well,
is ridiculous.
you
It's
should know.
inappropriate. Excuse me?
You should know that if you get caught showing baby pictures again in this office, you'll be fired. So I hope
That is
your
not
resume,
a policy.
I hope your resume is up to date as well, and it's not just pictures of your baby, okay? Because that's not going to get you another job.
Oh my God. I don't I
As
have nothing
cute
else
as
to
you
say.
think it is, as cute as you think it is, you're not going to show that to an employer, and they're going to be like, "Oh, I'll hire her. She has a
Sir,
cute
we don't have
child."
anything else to talk about. I don't know what baby spit up on you and ruined your day, but you need some help, buddy.
You know what's ruined my day is looking at the bottom line for our company and seeing how people aren't meeting their deadlines and everything else when we've got people like you in the office who are just wasting time with videos of, I don't know, your baby trying to eat some cream corn or something. Ooh, crazy. It's a baby. It doesn't know what cream corn is. Yeah,
My
it's trying to
baby
figure.
can't even do anything yet. It's 3 months old.
Exactly. And that's why you shouldn't be showing pictures of it because there's nothing
Oh
interesting to
my God.
show.
Oh my God. You have got me so angry
Oh.
right now. I am physically shaking with rage. I need to end this phone call because this is not productive.
Did you just threaten me?
Excuse me?
Yeah, I think I heard you say that you're enraged and now you're threatening me and
I
all
said
of
I
your
am
coworkers.
shaking with rage.
Okay, now I'm concerned about your mental stability, ma'am. Not only as a worker, but also as a mother. Are you sure you're fit to be,
Excuse me?
well, are you sure you're
Did
fit
you
to be a
just
parent?
question my ability as a mother?
Well, you seem like you have a pretty short fuse.
I do have a short fuse when it comes to morons like you. You will be fired. And I don't know if before you get fired if I'm going to hurt you or not, but you have pissed
Oh.
me off to no end.
Are you upset?
Are you re-
It's possible. It's very possible.
What is your problem?
This is actually a prank phone call. It's a joke.
What?
It's a joke. Your coworker Karen set you up. She says that you guys play pranks on each other all the time at work, and she wanted to get you back.
Oh my God. I really thought you were the biggest moron. Like, how could we even hire somebody like you?
I think I am the biggest moron. I just don't work for your company.
That was so upsetting.